You need a goal. Get it to the guy in front of the net wearing number 11 because he's going to put it in. What a great shot by Manderson.
I think, I'm in my 20-year-old year. I think that's got something to do with it. And, I'm playing with good line mates, good teammates. And, our team's doing well. I think that's the biggest contributor.
This is what I don't love you feels like.
It ain't the middle. Yeah, it doesn't matter really how much skill you got or how much, how many good players you can put together. If you don't work hard, it doesn't go very far. So I think that's something that, Fred and the whole team kind of stresses.
It ain't exactly what I had in mind for goodbye. At a red light in the sunshine on a Sunday, nothing to say. She was gonna say something about that couple kissing, crossing the street, or something about this beautiful day. But she just looked me in the eye, said it's over, didn't try to lie or pick a fight. I might have seen it coming that way. But at a red light, red light and sunshine on a Sunday, nothing to say, don't even try. Some are coming home, some are leaving town, while my world's crashing down on a Sunday in the sunshine.
He's now in their own end. Long pass through center. Manderson controls. He's 1-on-3. Gains the line. Drop pass for Shahira. Front of the net. Bennett scores! A beautiful passing play. Manderson, Shahira to Bennett, and it's 4-1. Manderson now 100 points on the season. He's the first V to get to 100 points since the 2000-2001 season when TJ Keg had 112 points. How about that?